Hey guys, welcome to the first official day of our virtual shadow sports unit, which is why there are some different sports themed pictures in the background. But today we're going to be focusing on soccer and basketball. So our exercises are going to be relatable to those two sports. So I'll kind of explain that after our warm up. But first, we have to get ready for our basketball and soccer shadow sports today. So we're going to warm up very quickly. First warm up that we're going to do, we're just going to do 15 jumping jacks. So you can stay at the pace with me, or you can go faster, but do not go slower than my pace. So I'm going to count out loud. We're going to do 15 together. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, our next warm-up that we're going to do, we're just going to do some quad stretching. So you're just going to hold your quad muscle for about 5 seconds, and then I want you to do 2 swings of your leg. And then hold for your other quad muscle for about 5 seconds, and then swing 1, swing 2. We're going to do 10 total. Ready, set, go. And swing, 1, 2, other leg, swing, 1, 2, other leg, this is number 3, and swing, 1, 2, number 4, 1, 2, number 5, swing, 1, 2, number 6, swing, 1, 2, number 7, swing, 1, 2, number 8, swing, 1, 2, 2 more, number 9, swing, 1, 2, and then last one, number 10, and swing, 1, 2, good job. All right, I want you to point your toe up to the sky, just like that, and I want you to sink down until you feel a little bit of a stretch, and then come up and switch to your other foot. We're gonna do 10 total of them. So that was, we'll start now. Number 1, go ahead. Switch, 2, switch, 3, switch, 4, switch, 5, switch, 6, switch, 7, switch, 8, switch, 9, switch, 10. Awesome. All right, last one we're going to do is just 10 arm swings. You're just going to swing your arms back and forth like this 10 times. Ready? Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, we are ready to get started with our shadow sports unit. All right, our first sport for today is going to be basketball. So with basketball, we're going to have 2 different exercises that we're going to go through, and then we'll go into soccer. But for basketball, the first one we're going to do is a dribble and shoot combination. So I'm going to show you kind of slow motion what it'll look like, but it'll be a little bit faster when we do it. But you're going to be in a squat position, and it's going to be with your right hand, dribble, 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 pick up, shoot. And then left hand, dribble, 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 pick up, shoot. So you can shoot, obviously, with your shooting hand, but you're going to do 3 right dribbles, shoot, 3 left dribbles, shoot. But you're going to be squatting when you dribble, standing up when you shoot. Squatting when you dribble, standing up when you shoot. And if you want to, you can add a jump with your shot. So you can do dribble, 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 pick up, shoot, dribble, 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 pick up, shoot, and go from there. But it's up to you. You can either stand up or you can jump. So I'm going to show you kind of both in the exercise, but you can choose to do one or the other or go back and forth. Ready, set, go. you also need to be a good defender. When you play defense, you are down in a squat position. But for this, instead of just staying here, you are moving side to side. Hands out, like you would be guarding somebody. But for this exercise, you're going to start on one side. You're going to do about 3 shuffles one way. So once you get here, you're now going to take your hands, slap the ground, come back up. Shuffle, slap the ground, come back up. Go back and forth the whole time. Make sure that you are slapping the ground when you get to the end of your shuffle. Ready, set, go. So obviously we're using our feet now. For this one, you're going to start with your right foot. You're going to take a dribble and then a step shoot. Now we switch to left. Dribble, step, shoot. But faster, obviously, so it's going to be dribble, step, shoot, dribble, step, shoot, dribble, step, shoot, dribble, step, shoot. And you want to go as fast as you can side to side, making sure that you are swinging your foot through as you shoot, and you are using that other foot as a little step when you do your dribble, and it's kind of like a shuffle step and then a shot. So go back and forth for the entire time. Ready, set, go. Yeah, step aside on another, cause it ain't over yet. I'll be willing to bet that if you don't back down, you and I be the ones that are holding the crown in the end. When it's over, we say well done. Tell we won. We drive on and don't look back. It doesn't mean we can't learn from our past. All the things that we might have done wrong, we could have been doing this all alone. Everybody with your fist raised high. Let me hear your battle cry tonight. Stand aside, step aside, for the front line. Everybody with your fist raised high. Let me hear your battle cry tonight. Stand aside, step aside, for the front line. Motion for the whole time. Make sure your legs are actually, your knees are coming up. It's not just a little bit off the ground. Pretend there's a soccer ball there that you're actually stepping on. So toe taps for this exercise. Ready, set, go.
Oh,
two exercises for soccer. Now you're going to go back and do those exercises again. I'm not going to be there to explain it again because we already did one round, but it'll show you the name of the exercise that you're going to do, and then you go right into it. I will still be in the background of your screen just in case you forget what it looks like, but you should know what it should look like. Make sure that you do it faster than you did in round one, and try to do it a little bit better. Make maybe squat a little bit lower, go a little bit farther on your shuffles, jump every single time you come up from that squat for shooting the basketball. It's up to you how you want to challenge yourself, but make sure that you're doing that for round two. and soccer. The next time that you see me, we will be covering two different sports that you'll just have to wait and see what they are. It will be a surprise to you. So good job today with soccer and basketball. They are two sports that a lot of people know. So as we get into other sports, they might not be as familiar, but we're still going to be doing exercises that relate to that sport. So hope you guys are excited. Looking forward to it. I will see you soon.